All right, I am back in Salmon. Here to check out the progress for the new Whitewater Park that they're building in town. So I'll stop by here in just a second and maybe grab some video, some pictures of what it's looking like. All right, so I'm here at the Veterans Memorial Park, and this is where all the construction's taking place. It's right near here. So I'll give you a shot of what it's looking like right now. So they got everything fenced off. So I'll take a walk over here by the sidewalk and see if I can get a view of what's happening with the Whitewater Park. So I'm not 100% sure, but I think this is some sort of water pipe that they're putting in here for future growth for the city. And they've built up this wall over there with just a bunch of rocks. So I'm not sure if they've got a couple of features they're putting in, maybe a wave here. And then across the river, there's some more stuff going on over here, it looks like, too. Okay, we are on our way up to Salmon, Idaho. We are gonna check out the new play wave that they put in. So they started construction on it, I think last September or October?
Yeah, about a year ago.
Yeah, last fall. And so they finished it up early this spring, and the water is flowing pretty good right now. So we're gonna go check it out, see what it's like at the higher flows, and just hopefully do some good old play boat.
I'm pretty stoked about it. We haven't really had a good play wave to like practice on. It's gonna be kind of nice to have something a little bit more local than in years past.
3 hours away, that's more local for him. I don't know if that's more local, but either way it'll be fun to try out. All right, it's raining a little bit, but we're gonna come check out the wave here. Mm-hmm. We're gonna get wet anyway, right?
So. Yeah.
That looks so good. Oh my gosh.